When it looks impossible, look deeper. And then fight like you can win. I will, Rost. Now, and always. Elizabeth had a dream for this world. I guess a lot didn't go as planned. And there are still dangers ahead. Maybe the biggest yet. But after what Beta and I accomplished, I have hope. We'll fight for Elizabeth's dream. Together. Focus. It's Worlds. I used to think no Nora would ever accept one. Varl did. Even when he was overwhelmed, he refused to let me push him away. Maybe one day, I'll head back to the Sacred Lands and see Sona again. Tell her what her son accomplished. And how brave he was. With Regala out of the way, Hikaru and Tanakh, they're safe. The future's up to them now. I do wish they'd drop all the honorary names they've given me. But if I've learned anything about them, that is not a battle I am going to win. There's Gwen stuff in here now. Must be all of us. Everything okay, Gaia?
Yes, it is good to be home. Although my heuristic matrix will take some time to reinitialize. I must ensure that all Zenith code has been purged from my systems.
Good idea. Take as long as you need. What are you up to? I'm getting a head start on looking for ways to temporarily stabilize the biosphere. We may not have a Festus, but I'm sure we can come up with something. I'm surprised you're staying in the base. Thought you'd slink away to one of your workshops.
The capabilities of this facility are adequate for now.
Well, make yourself at home, I guess. Much damage from fire. They're closing in on the signal. That tower looks damaged. I should take a closer look. Time to override the big guy. Thank you. can get it from my stash later. Get in the air. I could try using acid ammo. I should take a look at the leader's body before I go. Might find something useful. I can grab this from my stash later. I wonder how much snow.
You, Outlander, come and trade.
Aloy, it's Alba. I overheard a couple of navigators here in Landfall talking about a problem with one of our ships. It sounded like something you might be able to help with.
I'll swing by Landfall when I can.
Thanks.
Thank you.
forest isn't gonna do much. Settlement. Looks abandoned. But high enough to get me on that tarmac. If I can find a way to the top. Another tallneck. There's the tallneck that signaled my focus. Something seems to have knocked the tallneck down. Maybe the current. Better take a look at the damage. Down. Check what kind of damage we're dealing with. Two parts are missing. Is that what the gun tank was carrying? Might be able to find the parts that they missed. To get to them. stash when I need it. Metabolists. Wonder if this is where those sunken tunnel parts ended up. That looks like the part I'm looking for. One down, one to go. I should go back to the Glintox nest. Get the part that's in there. A second tall neck part. I should get these back to the tall neck. I need to put these tonic pieces I found back where they belong. I should return these back to the tonic. Make that next. Good. Got it.
defeated Regala.
Oh, it is hot.
Good day.
Honor and everything.
Water ammo could help here. Cauldron door. Different. There's no way to hack it. If I can find some other way in, I should be able to get data from its core to override some new machines. As if the earth split open fast. Must have been an earthquake.
Water can't hold up.
I should be able to find data on how to override some new machines. Climb them to get to the other side. Looks like I can hack into this. Should be able to climb these. Things keep moving closer together. One jump might be enough to get me to the next one. That should hide me for a while. I'm not afraid if I stick to shotgun though. Looks like it can get me up to that. What this place is making. Atomic. The earthquake must have interrupted the process. Just have to expose the core and get those overrides. Is this Atomic seeing better days? Can't be good. Tallneck blocking this platform. I'll have to find a different exit. It looks like there's room underneath the core. Maybe I can squeeze through. Easy does it. Fall. again. Should get me across.
Thank you.
I can hear the head being repaired. It's in place. Big guy's fixed. But that metal arm's keeping it in place. Maybe if I override the